The show you're about to see has danger.
I swallow this balloon.
The show you're about to see has romance.
If you don't stretch the balloon, yeah. Knowing something's really, really sore and you have to get your mum to kiss it better.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. So you have to stretch it if you haven't got a pump and you're trying to blow it up your mouth. Because...
the show you're about to see has live animals.
Relax. Get out.
All the way from behind a curtain thing, Magic Brian. There was one kid who had his hand up this much ahead of everyone else by a fraction of a second. There's a kid at the edge here in the jacket with the white shoes. What's your name? Jamie, it wasn't you. I'm joking, it was Jamie. Give him a round of applause, he's going to help us out. Come on up, Jamie.
High five. Before we do that, Jamie, what age are you? 11. So you have to be 12 to do the trick. What age are you? 12. They grow up so fast.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! Yeah! I can't believe he did it. Jamie.
I don't think anyone noticed. Make a crocodile, a rhinoceros, a dinosaur, a dragon, a dog, a shark, a tiger, a dog. I can make a dolphin or a rhinoceros, or I can make a dog. What would you like?
A dolphin.
Would you like to change your mind again?
No, I want a dolphin.
No, thanks. Do you ever notice why certain dolphins look very like dogs?
No.
This is going to be a happy dolphin. Do you know why the dolphin's happy? Because don't go party, Bobby. Party dolphin. Dolphin's happy about that. Do you know what kind of party dolphins don't do?
Fancy dress
party. And he's going dressed as a dog. Isn't that nice, Bobby? Your French poodle. His name is Pierre. Because that's all he can do. Pierre. Ryan, wave a hand over the pack. In a magic voice, Ryan, say abracadabra. Alakazam. Focus, focus. Blow. 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 Thank you.
You've been wonderful, I'm Magic Brian, thank you.